Howdy, it's your boy Percolator. We here, we ready, let's get it, you know what I'm saying? What I'm about to do is I'm about to take you in here. I'm about to go ahead and make a completely new bill. It's gonna be fire. I actually got a fire bill, I just haven't used it yet. Let me check out what it is. Wait. Won't jump click to click, hit boy, but I ain't like you kids. They know what time it is. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, so he's gonna be completely fire. He's gonna play our position, the position we like to play. And the position I like to play is either shooting guard or small forward. So, what I'm gonna do. So, I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna make a small forward. It's left handed. His number is gonna be 88. This is exactly how you have to make the build, guys. Otherwise, it's not gonna be fine. Nah, I'm just joking. Alright, so you're gonna make about. I'm trying to make sure you're gonna be fired. Alright, boom, you gonna make him 6'9". We're gonna make him 240. That's all he need. And we're gonna make him 238. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, boom, what we're gonna do first is actually put our drive and dunk up. We want our drive and dunk to be like an 84. We want our ball handling to be good enough just to be able to drive some. That's an 80. Need to be able to pass. That's an 80. We gotta have a defensive rebound of 80. We have an offensive rebound of 80. We gotta have interior defense of 80. We gonna have a block of a 70. Wait, depends on where. Actually, we gonna do 88 block. Dang, that sucks. That's way too many. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and max out our speed and acceleration. That should be enough right there. We're gonna put the strength at 84, the vertical at 84, the stamina at 78, right? The way we making this bill is we making it so the game will be over before we run out of stamina. You feel me? One way or another. Either we losing or we winning the game. But the game is over before I run out of stamina. Like, it should be already decided. Not playing no overtime games. Okay, that's a lot of shooting. That's a lot of shooting. I'm even put my free throw up. I'm not gonna put my free, throw at 62. Alright, look, I got the stand and dunk at a 73. Should be able to stand and dunk. Got the post control at a 80. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna put that close shot at about an 80. And what else we gonna do is we gonna put the perimeter defense up some. Gotta be able to hold the perimeter D. And the steals. This pretty much how it's gonna be right here. I guess. But yeah, that's the build right there, chat. Appreciate you for watching. Tune in to see what it is. I'm not gonna reveal it just yet.